It turned into the air shift off. Not this. I'm on the blue north. Let's go, people! We're going. This. Of course you would be here, wouldn't you? You headed towards some weird looking structure. There's something beyond there. What the hell is... Clear. That girl could summon a Dolan's. But first, yeah, we have to do backtracking. Alright, first of all, we need to do, we have to do... We have to do more, ball catching. Apparently. Yep. It's so complicated. It's so hard to do that. Remember where to go when it's like here we are. There we go. That's why I'm turning off this one. Well, goodbye. Oh, can I get yes. Apparently this is supposed to put me near 30 or like 99. Yes. In the corner. That's a male. That's a male. That's a male. Three males. Grab them all. I think they want me to clean it all out. Fine. We'll clean it all out. Let's clean it all out and see what happens. No. Leave it be for now. Yeah, I did catch it. We'll let it refill itself one last time. I don't know how I feel yet. I mean, they're literally saying that I should be near 99, but it's like I didn't take Huna over here to the one over here. But there's nothing I could do. Where is... That's Desert Palace. That's the tree. That's the blank, right? Okay. Are we the next rock catching? Will probably put me at 99, I feel. Whoops. Come on! There we go. Alright. Female, female, female. Females, females, females. That's a feel. Yeah, clean this place out. Jeez. Be here all. And 70-71, so it's just I have to turn it off. I have to slow things down. See, that's a female. Means we only need one of these. That's a male. So capture the baby. Took a little longer than I thought, sorry. Oh god, this place is full of them. Let's go, grab some frogs, grab some frogs. Grab some frogs, grab some frogs. This should put it every... Okay, I can't eat that one. We got a lot of females around here. That's a male, though. Yeah, I can eat a one meat female. Right? Yeah, good. Perfect. So the next one, I should be able to get the 99, maybe, if we can unlock the fourth one, the fourth marsh. I mean, it was unlocked, but I didn't have Kuna with me at the time. Anyway, now it's time. Time to go deliver the Kuponuts. Okay, so I gotta go. Now I gotta go deliver what's his name's letter. Give Monster his letter. Makes sense.
Hey.
Okay, this is not what I was looking for. Okay, where do I go to get back into the palace? So where's the... The hole in the mountain. What? Supposed to be a hole in the mountain. Oh, a hole in the mountain. I've never had to actually come back here. Say, we like never had to come back here. Now I have. It's like, whoa. Oh my god. Are you kidding me with this? Oxer, is that you? Okay, give Mog. According to rumors, Skitzway is on a quest to find out why Mog stopped functioning. I'm sure Skitzway will find out the truth. Why did delivering mail? There must be a reason. I'll give you this in exchange for the delivery. I have no reason. Yeah, Mogdak has collapsed, I'm afraid. If we get it up and running, maybe the world can be saved. That's the key. Magnet Central is the key to the whole game. That's how you get the true ending. And now we gotta run all the way back to drop off this Koopa nut. Oh, the things I do. This way. Oh. No, this is not the path. No, this was the one. Here we are. Beep. 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 Hi. You like another one? Phoenix Pendium. Another one. Why another one? Okay. That's all done. Now to test my theory. Because we're not going to stop until we get to that. That happens. Okay. So, I was thinking. We know he went up here to the false continent. I think, right? Where he is, right? What? Okay. Where is it? It's gotta be somewhere. There. No, there. Doing it. It's a side quest hour. Gotta get it done. Won't you show up? Fine, you know what? We'll do it. We'll go to the Black Mage Forest, where I found him long ago. I don't know why I kept thinking it in my head. It's like, fine, brain. I'm gonna be pissed if it does work. It means I just wasted a bunch of time trying to do it everywhere else. It's like, yeah, you could have done it here the whole time. It's like, believe. Well, there is that whole I'm supposed to say now. It's just so annoying to do this. Actually, that's probably why I'm not finding him. Because you're supposed to save, then restart the game, and then then afterwards do the whole control thing. So let me save here and restart. It's supposed to reset the on. I know I haven't encountered him in this forest, I'll tell you that much. What are they? Oh, I think I made a mistake. Thank you. I don't get what's happening here. It won't work properly. I don't know why. Technically, he should have spawned way back when I was first doing it. If it takes more than 5 minutes, or even more than that, then there's something wrong. Is there, like... Yeah, here. So, yeah. I don't get it. I don't get it. I really don't. Man, I can't do this. I probably need to progress the game long enough that it's like... I'm just gonna go to disc 4 and hope it's there. Or get into Lost Continent as deep as I can and... So yeah, let's continue this. Maybe? Huh, apparently they want me to... Wow, there's actually something you have to do here. It's near the chocobo tracks. Where's the chocobo track? Maybe that's what was conflicting it. For a moonstone? But I only get 3 of those. Oh well. Thankfully. There's actually one more moonstone hidden away somewhere. I feel like that might be actually why it's not working here. Thank you. I don't know. I really don't know. But I'm moving Frey out. Oh, okay. So I can put Phoebe in. I don't know. I was hoping to have this quest done, like this side quest done with ragtime, but it's not letting me. So. Get the noise down. Hey, miss, did you just say, have you seen some guys that look like my... Mount Gulag. Isn't that the same volcano from Final Fantasy Exit Quest? I'm first, I got. Whoa! New stuff! What's this? I'll take it. So I need. Yeah, if you have the money, try to leave with a total of 2 flame savers, 2 heavy lances, 2 set. 2 and scissor fang. By 2, just in case. 3 of each diamond glove. Wait. New stuff. Never know. He's got a new run, but it's not as powerful because. Oh yeah, give me all them. Oh no. Okay, diamond gloves. 5-4, just in case. Gold armor. How are they? But the shop will still be available. If you like. Just a clip. Buy vaccines as well. I have money. Oh, wow. Vaccines are on the board now. Grab the icon and equip it with it. There's also an edge, wing edge behind the counter. To the right. Winged edge. You get a new weapon, right? Or no, you don't. You're still learning. Are you still learning? Yeah, you are. Oh! Oh my goodness, did you see that weapon? Should've got another one. Not for the soul. I think the bishop's crazy. Once you're done shopping, leave the shop area and follow the path out. Here, what in the world? What is this madness? Ow! There we go. Gimme cat! But is it good? It's actually horrible. Go away. Hi. I got a letter this morning, but I don't know who sent it. I'm scared. Koopa, read it with me. I'm in trouble. I use too much. Do you have more? You don't, do you? Oh, what am I gonna do? Use it! Use what? What did use what? Path to the volcano. Is it this way? Okay, the path to the volcano now. Or not. Yeah, or was this? Yep. Sounds familiar. It's... I forget what this is from. I think it's one. What was that? Don't forget to pull the lever down when you first... Wow. So there's two new spells I gotta get for, what's his name? Lacuna. I need to find a wraith that's blue and a dragon. What are you? Gotta kill it. No, not the bed and breath. equipping anybody would probably be good. Anybody? Body temp also. Okay. The door up here. One. Wow, that's all I found up here. Technology! Ow. What is happening? Ow. Old hairpin. Then run back. Oh, wonderful. Well, this is great. We're gonna be talking to this guy, and guess what? Get the letter? Uninterrupted all over. The machine needs it to function properly. I know how he must have felt. I used it on myself once too. Wonderful thing, but... Oh my god! So that's the problem. So that's why the Mugnet is falling apart. One of the Moogles, I guess, rubbed whatever's supposed to run the machine on themselves. Awkward. Here, we gotta go. Gotta go all the way back. Drop this Koopa nut off. A nut. And I think it's gonna be it for tonight. Maybe. I'll try one last time though to try and get. Try one last time just to get if he'll appear. I need him to appear. If he doesn't appear, then. Oh, got to turn off the witch recon. Yeah, because it's late and I need to start getting ready for bed. Of course, tomorrow is Final Fantasy 14 again. I don't know what I'm really gonna do. I'll probably just do Animos more, get to level 20, do my beast tribes, and then probably if try to do my clears for Savage second coil, the rest of it. I only have the first one cleared, that's the only thing. And then get this work. One last time. If nothing happens, that's it. I'm sick of this guy. This one won't work. I thought this was the other one. The one over here. This one. Actually, how do you get over there? That's it. There's nothing you can do. It won't work. It's like, it says that it can randomly appear in any forest. That means we would have to find the right forest. And the problem is, most likely the forest that we need is probably in the other continent. The one we can't get to now because it's locked up. Because we need an airship in order to land in there. Of course. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna continue playing this tomorrow. I just need to know when. Yep, that's it now. Yeah, that's it. Tomorrow. I'm gonna play this tomorrow. I don't really wanna do 14, I kinda don't.